Oi, oi, how are we doing? Tuesday morning, what is it? Something of something, yeah. Day 142, we're nearing in on that day 150. Morning, Mary, there you go. Wanted your crown back, didn't you? First person on, as always. We're going to do a leg workout today. It's not going to be overly long, it's not going to be overly complicated. It's going to be just reps, 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 okay? We're going to actually, I'm not really going to have any rest periods as such. I'm not sure exactly how long the workout's going to take, but I'm thinking it's in the 20 to 30 minute region. I don't want it to be too long. I want to get in, want to get out, unlike yesterday where it was long, long, long. Okay. Give me, please, 8 jumping jacks. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 heel flicks. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 spotty dogs. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 walkout. Oh, I feel that stretch. Up we get again. 8 jumping jacks. 8 high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Spotty dogs. 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. 2 walkouts. 2, 2, 2. Down. Push. Up. One more. Eight jumping jacks. 5, 8 skaters. 1, 2, 3, 5. 3 more. 7 and 8. Spotty dogs. 3, 6, 7, 8. 3 walkouts. Hips up high. 2 more. 3. Try and have the feet nice and narrow if you can. Let's go. 8 skaters again. Actually, no, spotty dogs, sorry. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. Now 8 skaters. 2, 3. Halfway there. 7, 8 jumping jacks. 3, 2 walkouts. Nice and long. Remember, narrow feet if you can. 1 more. Lift. Spotty dogs. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. High knees. 1, 2, 4 more. Jumping jacks, 8. 1 walkout. Eight spotty dogs. 8 heel flicks. 3. Feel that stretch. Front of the thigh. And 8 jerks. 5, 6, 7, 8. Have a little breather. That warm up is actually exactly how the workout's going to work. We've got a pyramid I think it works out 12 exercises. 12 leg exercises, 16 reps of each, with a little bit of cardio in between each. We'll need the mat later, not yet, but later. So, no timer today. I'm thinking this is gonna take about 20 minutes, I'm hopeful. Although I did think yesterday's workout was gonna take about 20 minutes and that took an hour, so we'll see. Five, we're gonna go double jack squats, okay? So go, one, two, three. We've got 16 in total, five, six, seven, 10, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Ladder climbers, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Side jump squats, 16, 2. Now remember, you can step these across if you need, if you don't like that jump. 8, 10, 13, 14, two more, and 16. Ladder climber, two, three, just eight, five, six, and eight. Jump lunges, 16. Don't like the jump? Do them as a static. Eight on one side, eight on the other. 11, wow, my legs are hurting. 15, 16, let's go, ladder, 2, 4, 6, 7, and 8, crossover lunges, actually no, sorry, open out lunges. Now remember, this is our awkward lunge, where we're trying to split the knees, in, breathe out, in, breathe out, 8 done. So from side on, you can see I'm just stepping out on the angle. Think 2 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 15. One more, and ladder climbers. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Crossovers. Now what I've noticed when doing these in classes is that a lot of people will turn to the side. They're doing the thing. Look at my shoulders, look at my chest. They stay tall and I stay central. Don't turn to the side. 10, in, breathe out. 13, two more. And 16, ladder, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Forward lunges, 16. Head up, chest out, shoulders back. 8, in, breathe out. 11, 4 more. 2, and 16, ladder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 8, curtsy lunge. Now same thing here, don't twist your body, bring your shoulder down to the opposite knee, in, breathe out, 8 to go, 9, 10, 12, 4 more, 2, 15, and 16, ladder, 2, 3, 6, 7, and 8, side lunges, 16, 10 to go. One more,
and 16. Go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Reverse lunges. Seven, eight, and 13. Now remember, just because I'm not taking a little breather, doesn't mean you don't have to. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8. We're gonna go 16 static lunges. 5, 8, 12, 16. Go. Don't worry that you've only done on one side. 8. Other way round. Head up, chest out. I've actually realised the workout was going quicker than originally planned, so I've just added a couple in for good measure. 13. Two more. And 16. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pick a foot, any foot. 16 sprinter starts. 5, 8 to go. 10. 14, 15, 16. We go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch it over. 3. Halfway there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. On your back, single leg bridge, 16. One side only. 3, 4. Halfway there. Option here is to go into your heel, keep the toe off the floor. 30. Two more. And 16 up. Ladder climber. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other leg. Up. Now I think personally, the straighter the leg, the tougher. Ah. 6 reps to go. We've got our last exercise of the round. 14, 15, and 16. Up we get. Ladder climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On your back, bridge walkout. So, bum up, away, away, in. 1, 2, 1, 2. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. 7 done. Halfway there. 4 more, please. 14, 15, and 16. Now, this is where there's a little change. 8 ladder climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On your back, bridge walkouts again. So we're just gonna reverse the whole workout. The difference now is we're gonna do mountain climbers instead of ladder climbers. 8. Keep those hips up. Keep the tension in those hamstrings. 4 more. 14, 15, 16 down. Climbers, go. 1, 2, just switch when I switch if you need. 5, 6, 7, 8, down. So whichever leg you did second, do it first. 3, 4, now remember, bringing the heel toward the bum is a little easier. Halfway there, 8. 4 more. 2. And 1, up. That hamstring, right? 1, 2, push your shoulders forwards. 5, 6, 7, 8, on your back. Other foot, up. 2, keep this leg really still. I don't want you kicking out of the hip to drive you up. I want it all to come from the other leg. 11, 12, 4 more. 2, breathe out and relax. Turn, 8, so it's sprinter starts next. Again, if you can remember which leg you did second, that's the leg that goes first. So 1, 2, 16 here. 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Spur mountain climbers. 1, 2, 4, 5. And switch legs. Ready, set, ready, set. Breathe out. Halfway there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. 2, 5, 3, 2, 1. Up. Static lunges. In. 16 here. Breathe in on the way down. Breathe out on the way up. Ah, 14, 15, 16. Climbers. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Switch. 2. Slide this back knee straight down. Keep your shoulders up. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ay, ay, ay. 16. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. In the fridge, mate. I've already done it for you. Did it last night, so it should be nice and cold. You can put some ice cubes in it if you want, though. Halfway there. 8 to go. 10. Low and high. Low. Come on. Get down. 2 more. And 16. You all right? Alf?
Yeah.
Okay. 4. 5. And 8. Side lunges. 16. In, breathe out. Reach across. Come on. Bring that arm through. 7. Halfway there. It's not our toughest leg workout ever, I know that. But the way the weather is at the moment, every single one of you, me included, every single one of us, mountain climbers, will have woken up this morning dehydrated. 6, 7, 8. Curtsy lunges. In, breathe out. Now, can you really push into your knee? Get down. Soft, soft up. Soften and push. In and up. 4 more. 2. And 16. Let's go. 2, 3. 7 and 8. Normal forward lunges. You've only got 6 rounds to go, including this one. 7, 8. Lean, push into your front knee, but keep your shoulders nice and tall. 14, 15, and climbers. 8 on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Crossover lunges in front. Bring your opposite knee to touch that elbow. Oh, sorry. Bring the opposite elbow to touch the knee. 8. In, breathe out. 10. 5 more. 12. 13. 2 more. 15. And 16. Down. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Opening out our awkward lunge. You feel like you should be stepping further forward, but don't. It's just like a half step forwards and outwards. 10 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Two more. And relax. Climber. 2, 3. And 8. So our last 3 exercises are all plyometric. 1. Oh boy. 4 more. Come on. 4 more. 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Climbers. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side jump squats. 1, 2. Breathe out. Breathe out. 6. Oh man. 9. 4 more. 15 and 16. Down. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Here we go then. Down. 2, 3, 4. Out. 8, 10. 13, 14, 15, 16. Oh, not far off. 18 minutes. Albeit I did have to fudge, didn't I? And add some exercises. Why don't we do a little core? I've got nothing planned, so I'll figure something out in my head whilst you talk amongst yourselves. Okay, think I've got an idea. We'll see, yeah? So onto your backs, hands out wide, 5 straight leg raises, 2 in, breathe out, 4 and 5. Knees bent, if you can, feet up, roll as low as you can, 10 reps. In, now fast up, slow down, slow down, slow down, fast up. In, breathe out. In, 5, 6, 4, 7, 8. One more, please. And 10. So this time, up we come. Grab the bottom of the knees. Head up, chest out. 1, 2. We're doing 15. 4, 7, 8, you've got 5, 4, 2, 1, rest. Bicycle crunches, 20 on each side. We go 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, halfway there, 12, 14, 17, 3, 2, 1, rest. Hands by the bum if you need them. If not, hands in the air, 2, 25, 5, 8, 12, halfway there, 14, 15, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. This next one is 30 seconds, okay? I want you on your back, hands by your knees. Now hold here, just constantly try to go a little further up. Focus on your breathing. It's 30 seconds. If it feels easy, come up a tiny bit more. Halfway there, 15. All you're doing is holding your shoulders up. Come on, up a little higher. 7, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. 3, 2, 1. We go, V6 again, 25. Look up, hands on the floor if you need. Oh boy, 10 done. 10 to go. 5 more. 2, 1, rest. Bicycle crunches, 20 on each side. 3, 2, 1, 1. Don't touch the floor with your elbow. 6, 8, halfway. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. That hurt. Feet down, grab knees. 15, 3, out together, out centre. 7, 9, don't really keep those knees bent. 11, keep the feet flat. 13, routine. 15, miss me wipe. Knees bent or knees or legs straight. 10, 2, 1, in. Slowly lower, fast drive up. Breathe in, breathe out. In, 5 to go. Don't let the legs touch the floor. Don't let shoulders lift from the floor. 9, and 10. Legs up, 2, 1, breathe in, breathe out. 5, 4, 2, and 1. Awesome team. Now, it's not actually anybody else's birthday. However, my best mate's grandma is 100 today. She had to flee Nazi-occupied Paris, parents murdered in the Holocaust, everything, which is amazing. So for her, for Chima, we're going to do 100, we're going to sit birthdays. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Chima, happy birthday to you. Hip hip, hooray, hip hip, hooray, hip hip, hooray, and one for luck, hip hip, hooray. Whew. Awesome, she's incredible, honestly. I'll make sure to tag my mate in so he knows we'll do that too. Right. Let's finish nicely. 8 jumping jacks. 2. 8 heel flicks. 5, 6, 7, 8. Spotty dogs. 2, 4, 7, 8. Take your time. 1 walk up. Should be feeling lovely and flexible now. Jacks, 8. 6. High knees. 1. 4, 7, 8, spotty dogs. Think about your breathing. 6, 7, 8, 2 walk out. Big push to the top. Take your time, breathe in. Relax down. And up. Jacks, 8. Skaters, 1. Not too big, not too fast, just nice and smooth. 6, 7, 8, spotty dogs. 4. 7, 8, 3 walkouts. No rush here. If you finish before me, great. It's 8 spotty dogs on each side. I'm taking them nice and slow, nice and long, so I really want to stretch and mobilise. And spotty dogs, 8. 6, 7, 8. Skaters, lean across. 3 more, 6, 7, 8. Jacks. And walkouts. 2. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5. And up. Should be feeling nice right now, guys. Knowing that you're done, basically. Spotty dogs. 1, 2, 7, 8. High knees. 7, 8 jacks. Last walkout. Go. Last one. I need to hold. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. 8. Spotty dogs. 1, 2, 3. Plane eagle, heel flick, sorry. Two. Jumping ducks. And relax. Awesome workout, just under 34 minutes.
We ticked a box in the team, yeah? At this time of year.
Oh. Well done, well done. At this time of year, it's tough, this heat, yeah? Don't beat yourself, you don't think you're working as hard as you normally would. It's absolutely fine, the weather will take care of the rest, you'll see your heart rate up. You'll see average calorie burn, etc. All those things. I meant to put this in the goodness thing, like that, but I'll do it today, but for every 25 kilos of your body weight, you want to be drinking 1 litre of water. So if you weigh 75 kilos, that's 3 litres of water, sorry. Okay, 1 litre for every 25 kg in this weather. I would say that anyway. If anything, actually, I trained above 3 litres because of the added heat, all right? I promise you it's going to be so important for you, okay? Any questions, anything I can help with, always shout. 3, 2, 1, ho!